Jason here, and in this video I am going to be showing you some gameplay and giving you a little bit of my opinion about Predators, which was updated May 31st of this year. And yep, you guessed it, it is based on the Predator franchise, so you get to play this bad boy, so that is pretty sweet. So basically, in the game, you just have to kind of survive and get to the next level. And how you do this is you just simply kill all the bad boys. Now, as far as I know, you just play a predator in this, so you're just killing marines and other human opponents. The game is 99 cents in the iTunes App Store, and it is by Chillingo Ltd. Now, I looked through the game and the extra section and all that, and as far as I can tell, I can't find any in-app purchases. So I am thinking, if you want to advance in this game, you are going to have to earn the power-ups and all the upgrades and so on. So I guess it'll be a level playing field for everyone, I guess. Now, I may be wrong and I may have overlooked that, but I did not see any in-app purchases in there. I only saw upgrades that you can perform after you have gotten so many points or whatever it is you use to upgrade in this game. Now, as you can see, this game is a lot of fun. Of course, I don't do videos on games if I don't like them. So if I'm doing a video, then that's evidence right there that I do like this game. And I am also a huge fan of the Predators franchise. And of course, the Aliens franchise and the Aliens vs. Predators franchise. Now, I already mentioned this is by Chillingo. It is compatible with the iPhone, the iPod Touch, and iPad. And it requires iOS 3.1.3 or later. Now, what is new in 1.41? Basically, there was just a bug fix. Said the last update's playability issue has been resolved, and it is trophy kill time. So basically, the whole premise of this game is to slice and dice human prey with razor-sharp Retina display graphics for the iPhone 4, 4S, and the new iPad, because as we know, the new iPad does have the Retina display. So you want to defend yourself against three powerful and distinct Berserker Predators determined to exterminate your clan. So I guess apparently you get to fight some Predators in this also. This was a really cool game. I had a lot of fun playing it. I only played it for about an hour, but this is going to be another keeper for sure. I will not be removing this from my iPod, or sorry, my iPhone. A lot of times, some games just don't capture their fun for maybe 20 minutes and then I'll remove them. I will definitely be keeping this one on my device. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut my yap right now. And I want to remind you that this is 99 cents in the iTunes App Store. So it's very little risk. And for 99 cents, you can't beat being the Predator and going around trashing your opponents. So for now, I am going to cut this short, and I am going to say this is Jason signing out. Happy surfing, everyone. Be safe. And I do encourage honest criticism and constructive criticism. If there's something in any of my videos you do not like, please, please feel free to use that dislike option also, like, because I'm always looking to improve. So this is Jason signing out. Happy surfing, everyone. Be safe. Happy gaming, and enjoy the rest of the video. Bye-bye. Thank you.